Eykerz. I'm back with my channel. And guys, sorry if I didn't upload recently kasi medyo busy lang, guys. And then I don't have any chance to vlog. So that's it. That's the only reason. But anyway, I'm back with my channel and this is my new makeup tutorial. This is called the Balm Cosmetics. So keep on watching, guys, to see how I did this look. Keep watching how I do my makeup using this Balm, the Balm Cosmetics. So meron tayong palette and then meron tayong Instain blush. So guys, this is not a sponsored tutorial. I will just show you how I do my makeup. So let's start with the primer. So Rimmel long lasting primer. So after BB cream, medium beige, SPF 10, 5-in-1 beautifying moisturizer, but at the same time BB cream. So night guys, hindi siya dark siya nakikita mo, pero pagkasinet na siya magiging mag siya sa face ko. Over yung mga dark spots. So, huwag natin ang time. Concealer, she loves. So, we will use the stick. Kasi usually, ginagamit ko yung parang brush niya na yan. Guys, maybe natin ilagay ng concealer yung eyelids natin kasi later on, galagay tayo ng eyeshadow na tabang. Guys, yung eyeshadow palette ko, it's coming from my friend. So, binigay niya sa akin. So yan. So after that, yung kilay. Kilay is life. So, para pala siya. So guys, tapusin ko lang yung another side ng kilay ko. So I'm back and my eyebrows are done. So next, punta na tayo sa eyeshadow. So before anything else guys, meron ako dito Meet Matte Nudes. So maraming, there are different kinds of palette from Balm Cosmetics. So meron din silang eyeshadow palette with a glam eyeshadow palette, and then this one, Nude Palette. So this is inside. So ngayon, gagamitin natin yun. So first, sa base natin is yung Lombardi. So matte Lombardi. So next one, we will put the matte sink. So it's not a mouse. And guys, that's it. So you will blend it in the middle of the face. Just like that. So guys, if you want to be more darker, you can put the candles and you can use it here. So it's like a brownish light. Okay, so it's done. So now we will put, to make it define to your eyelids, we can put in this one the matte hang. So it's like a purple one. So we will put here in this side. I don't know, is it called here in this side? It's a bit purple, guys. I don't know if you can see. By the way, guys, I'm explaining my tutorial by English. Shout out to Shruti Mystery because she is one of my subscribers. So I want her to understand what I'm trying to say here in this vlog. I'm trying my best to vlog to speak in English, guys, so that she can relate to my tutorial as well. So, as you can see, it's becoming gorgeous, guys. And this is actually her favorite color, Shruti's favorite color. And same with me. That's why we jive each other. So I'm sorry, guys, if it takes time to put the eyeshadow, because sometimes your eyeshadows that will not stick properly. It might stick easily to your eyes. But anyway, it's a good transition, guys. So now we will mix it again in the matte scene in the upper eyelids. So you can really see the eyeshadow of the balm. And then, after that, we can also put in the under eye. We will use this matte jersey. So we will put in the under eye. Smooth eyeliner from Free Shop. It's number 2 brown, number 2 shade. But first, guys, anyway, I will drill my eyelashes first. Because the moment you will put first the eyeliner, sometimes when you curl your lashes, it will stick here, so the eyeliner will get ruined. So you need to curl your lashes first. So guys, if you like to make your eyelash curler very easy to curl your lashes, you will just make it hot. Like for example, you will put in the blower, so you will blow it by using the blower, so it will become hot. So the tendency when you curl like this, it's very easy to put it up. Thank you. I'm not used to putting mascara under my eyes, so I'm just putting it on. So by the way, I'm using the hyperthermia mascara, so this is my favorite mask. So next is Instain blush. So the this is the Balm. I think the color is Argyle. I'm not sure, guys, because it's coming from, it's made from US, guys. So what the brand, the Balm, is Mexican, I think so, if I'm not mistaken. Yes. It's from Dublin, Ireland, so it's Irish brand. So now I'm gonna be using, sorry guys if I don't have much detail with the Balm cosmetics, because it's coming from my friend only. This is only a gift, so I just want to show you how I put it, I make it to my face, what kind of look. So this is the blush. So I'm gonna be using blush. The result, guys, is just literally pink. And it's my favorite because it's natural pink. So now actually, we will try to make a contour in this palette. I don't know how to contour, so I don't know, guys, how to contour. So I'm gonna be using this matte wood, so it's a dark shade. This is maputi ako, so dito natin siya lagay. So just blend it. Sorry guys if I don't know how to contour my face, because I never tried this. Then I'll put it in the nose. don't know what happened.
Oh no!
Is there any difference? Anyway, it's okay. I just tried. So guys, this is my Balm Cosmetics review. Balm Cosmetics makeup tutorial. And then now we will go to the lipstick. So I'm gonna be using L'Oreal Red Valentine. So I don't have the Balm lipstick, so I will use another one. So this is my final look, guys. Thank you for watching, and hopefully you guys enjoyed my vlog tutorial. And if you have suggestions or comments, you can put down below. And please subscribe to my channel. Thank you, guys.